Another terrific day on Wednesday. Breeze out of the southwest. Turkey drive on Thursday. It'll be a warm day up in the 70s. A couple showers come in on Friday, but it looks like most of the rain Friday afternoon into Friday night. That will be transitioning to some cooler weather for the weekend. Weekend looks good. We'll clear out on Saturday and back to some cooler temperatures. Next week, we'll warm up, and it looks like maybe some rain Tuesday, Wednesday, clear for Thanksgiving.